Massachusetts. With me today I have Baxter. Baxter is a 12-month-old golden retriever, and he is with us for our famous 2-week board and train program. Baxter doesn't have any major behavioral issues. He's just kind of a happy, goofy, big puppy with all the normal kind of puppy behaviors that come along with a dog his size that his owners are really looking forward to having under control. He has a great temperament. He just doesn't really have any reliable obedience. He's kind of getting to the age where he's starting to explore his environment and deciding that some things are a little more interesting to him than his owners. So they would like for Baxter to have good, reliable off-leash control and just general overall obedience that's a lot more reliable than what they have now. So I am going to go ahead and try to show you what Baxter knows today. He's kind of a goofy guy. He's a little distracted right now, so we'll see what he does. Hey, Baxter, can you sit? Good boy. Super buddy. Hey, have a place. Baxter's a really happy guy, super outgoing, loves to jump, loves to bite his leash, but overall, no major behavioral issues. He just needs some obedience, and I'm really looking forward to showing you his progress in just 2 weeks.